Cheers to Hawaii.
Supposed to be a video.
Oh wow,
I know,
like we're not ready.
I know,
we out here, you know let's go find this bottle though. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, I found it. Jessica goes inside.
Where the fuck is the bottle?
Whee. So they brought more.
You see that jiggle?
What's the jiggle?
why
Yeah, no, get in.
Girl, get in. Yeah, what you
need? I'm real tall, so I can go around.
She's the backpack kid.
What happened, baby?
It's so pretty, like this flower here.
It is so pretty.
It rained last night or what? Service. Be straight to the beach. Are you ready?
Our taxi's here.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Are you ready? Are you ready, baby?
Are you ready?
¿Cuántas quieres? ¿Cuántas quieres? Una, dos.
Dos. How many up there?
And then you hold one.
There's seven of them.
A was gonna go in there, but I'd rather just go in here. Oh.
About 10 times more likely than a shark attack. So you guys are here on the islands, they're about this shark, he's spawning coconuts. And also see some of you guys looking towards some of those trees, nothing to worry about, you're trimming them a few weeks ago. So keep in mind, we're gonna reduce our huskies for you guys. Some of the husks will fly up into the air, might get some of you guys' eyes, so show you guys eyes as best as possible, push a few guys up. Also, the first couple of strands, let me get into this brown coconut. It will be a little bit difficult for me. It is because I am going in there pretty much blind. I have no idea that little shell was getting on. But once I get into there, it should be getting much more easier. Now, you should be able to see your coconuts in that little round, fuzzy ball form shape at your supermarket and such. Fuzzy ball form little coconut at your, but they can be a little bit bigger. And go ahead and have the pan strain out of them as well. But also on the inside of you guys' coconut husk, you will be able to start to see your coconut. So your bugs and such will get in here, pretty much make it a bad coconut. And this is also where all your bugs and such will get in with the ground stages that water will come in. And this is all your inside because you can get much more fun. So there you guys go. After you get that first initial pack, you want to follow that cracker out through the rocker hammer. You got a bunch of you guys' hands as well. I'll let you guys get around this. It's a pretty good coconut. You need to meet right after the show.
So beautiful. I'm gonna make you mine.
Look how clear this water is. That's just fucking...